looks good, and it is good.
Dropping back, throwing into the end zone, and it's going to be caught. Florida wins.
Today, the Florida Gators meet the Georgia Bulldogs.